connect your domain or subdomain to the server where your website actually lives is to set up an A record. Technically speaking, an A record connects a domain to an IP address. You might need to set one up if, for example, your domain is pointed to Namecheap hosting name servers, but you want it to show some content from another service. In this video, we'll show you how to set up an A record through your hosting cPanel. The first thing to do is log in. Next, just scroll down to the Domain section and open Zone Editor. In the Zone Editor tab, please choose the A record option. In the window that appears next, go to the name field and enter the domain or subdomain you need to connect. Then, enter the IP address of your hosting server into the address field. Double check it's all correct, and then hit the Add a Record blue button. The record will be added, and you'll see a confirmation pop up in the top right of your screen. To view, edit, or remove your new record, click the Manage button. If a record is removed, the success notice will also appear. Keep in mind that record changes can take around 30 minutes to actually start working online, but you should be all set. Thank you for watching. Feel free to post your questions or comments below this video. To learn more, please check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com.